Thorium is an element found everywhere. It is junk. Rare earth mining operations would just as soon pay you to take it off their hands.
If you're pulling out rare earths and your deposit has, let's say, 8% rare earths, it may have 14% thorium.
Every known way to extract rare earths from their mineral concentrates, thorium just literally drops out like a rock and you have it. The thorium is free. So it's going to be the most valuable commodity in the world with almost no value.